Nee, ich wäre da bloß der Veranstaltungsarzt gewesen.
Ach so, okay. Oh, ich
War ich letzte Mal
verstehe.
auch schon.
Ich verstehe.
Grüß
Grüß dich, Servus.
Servus, Uschi.
Uschi! Hallo, Uschi. That blue color looks great on you.
Thank you.
Yeah. Yeah, plus your smile is the best.
Now she's gone. Thanks, Eugene.
I scared her off, eh?
Very well done.
Yeah, I'm good at that. It's one of my special abilities.
It's not your fault, Eugene. I think the internet upstairs is a little bit
Body.
spotty at times.
I think she just ran off with a phone call.
Oh, possibly.
Look at her empty chair.
Oh, yeah.
And she had a phone in her hand. Is she enjoying these shows as much as you are?
Yeah,
Probably more, because she doesn't have to stress out as much, eh?
sorry, Eugene, I'm just getting this set up here, but I'll be with you in just one second here.
Last
Oh, I
last week when Ushi was on the couch, I really sometimes thought, "Oh my God, is she alive?" It really scared me. But then after a song, she was like, and then I was like, "Okay, she's alive."
Yeah, and she did get a phone call, so that's what's going on there. Okay, so okay, great. We already got 13 viewers at 9 o'clock. That's pretty amazing, guys.
How many now?
13. Oh, there's
Wow.
James. Yeah.
James, hello.
He'll be a second before he gets your audio there, Eugene. So I'm just going to say something real quick before, because we're actually live and it's 9 now. So I'm just going to say hi to all the viewers who are already there. And welcome to yesterday's Elephant Number 6, Mother's Day Edition. Yo! We got a ton of videos today, a ton of great videos from what I've already seen. And I'm really excited. We'll start playing videos in about 5 minutes because we're still waiting for a handful of people who want to get in on things. So, but we'll get going in a few minutes. I gotta resend a message. So you guys go ahead and be entertaining.
No pressure.
You want to see me fully dressed?
Where's the fun in that, Eugene?
I'm fully dressed. I'm like all dressed
Eugene, I
potato
want to give
chip
you
kind of thing.
a shout out for your live stream you did. It was awesome, man.
Oh, you guys are so sweet to watch it. Did you endure the whole thing like Dave
I
did?
did, but for whatever reason that night, I didn't have options to like anything. I didn't have options to comment for whatever reason. I kept re-logging on, like closing my iPad, turning it back on. I don't know. So don't be offended if I
Yeah.
didn't comment or anything, because I was trying to, but I just for whatever
I got
reason.
something. I got something from you. It was like the whole thing was overwhelming for me, so I just tried to just focus on the performance once I got, it actually
Right.
working. And
Right, right.
I've been trying to figure out how to get the damn thing for myself, and it wasn't my Facebook account. It was the community association's account that it went through.
Right,
So and everyone they're all fucking email people, right? So it's like
right.
impossible to have a conversation with someone. So like
Yeah.
email's great, but it's also shit, right?
Totally.
Like, like if you want to do something for real, you need to talk,
Yeah,
So
yeah.
anyways, it was really lovely of them to invite me to do it, and the quality was like amazing.
Yeah, no, the
Like
quality
the
was
sound
great.
quality in the video was like just stunning.
Yeah.
And I did a couple things well, and then all of it was adequate, right? I imagine I was
The whole thing was
moderately,
great, Eugene, honestly. You cut
yeah, I was
yourself way too much,
moderately
man.
entertaining. I didn't play particularly well for myself, but adequate, right? So,
I thought you played great.
well,
I
you guys are
thoroughly
just too damn
enjoyed
sweet, is all.
it. No. No, but it was very well done. It looked great.
See, shoes and pants. I'm getting a lot better.
I was gonna say that's not like you, Eugene.
No, I know. Usually I've got some a little bit of chest showing or something.
Oh man. So how's everybody else doing? Sorry I'm a little late today.
No worries. Sorry, I'm such a boring host right now, guys. I'm just taking care of some last minute things, trying to get Kathy sorted out.
No worries,
and,
man.
But I think we're going to start anyway. Cool. Actually, does anyone have anything to say or any announcements or anything before I start rambling on?
Happy Mother's Day to all the mothers out there.
Yeah, happy Mother's Day.
Well, hello to everyone. You're great. I look forward to this so much every week.
Right?
Me too. Okay, well, I think what we're going to do is we're going to get started, you guys, because we have a lot of videos tonight. We're missing a few people from the room, but actually I noticed that they're watching, and they've sent me a few messages saying that they prefer to watch on the Facebook side rather than the Zoom side, so that's actually pretty cool, because viewers are awesome too. So, we will... get it going. Okay, actually, sorry, actually, I'm terrible here. So for those people that don't know, we have a password every week. This week, the password is "The Music Was Like Electric Sugar." And the reason we have that password, this is for the viewers, the reason we have that password is so that all these videos can be kind of like a live feeling. So if you're wondering what the funny little sayings are every week, that's the reason for them. And that means that all these people who did the work here, they did all this work in the last 24 hours. And so most people here pulled like an all-nighter, or they're really good at a song already that they've put hours into practicing, and they just did a quick video because they're already wicked musicians. Some of us have to get good at that song because they're not good at other songs. So anyway, here we go. So, all right. Well, Eugene, it is
what?
Eugene Saunders.
Me first?
You're first, brother.
Well, I was second last week. I must be getting better.
Oh, yeah.
Because it's a competition, right?
Yeah, it's a competition for sure.
Totally not. Well, cool. I did this last night, so I got even a little bit more ahead. And I didn't even do it in my bedroom. I did it in my little studio that I set up for the show I did on Friday.
Great. Yeah, I wanted to just reiterate what James said earlier about your live concert for the Bankview Community Association the other day. It was really good. And for all the people that haven't checked out Eugene on things like that, go back and watch the video. And, you know, those things are important to people, like those community association artistic musician things are pretty important. So support them when you can. So do you want me to just play your video there, Eugene?
Yeah. It was really fun. And I was really flattered. Yeah, there's an hour and a half of it. So if you could endure that much or skim through it.
It was great. And you're natural on stage there, man. Okay, so without further ado, I muted myself. Without further ado, I'm going to throw your video up here. And yours are always easy to find, Eugene. Okay, so I will put it on full screen. Okay, guys, here we go.
Okay, all y'all. Here's some electric sugar, baby. The music was alike. It was like a electric sugar. That sounds perfect, doesn't it? Okay, this one is called Always Late. So it's kind of a hurting country tune. I did it on my show last night. Always late. We kisses. Won't you come to my home, sweet darling, and stay? Always late with your kisses. I said, why, oh, why would you want to do me this way? How long do you think I can wait when you know you're always late? Always late with your kisses. Oh, why, oh, why would you want to do me this way? Procrastinator's Paradise. See y'all tomorrow. And the music was like Electric Sugar, wasn't it? Thank you.
Woo!
Good job.
Yeah.
Great.
Yeah. Smooth as half melted butter, hey?
Oh, yeah. Lumpy. That was great, Eugene.
I like, was that a good Hurtin' Country song?
Yeah, that sure was.
I like the tempo. It was really smooth.
Mm-hmm. The which?
The tempo. It was the
yeah, it's pretty slow, right? But it works.
Yeah, it's hard to play that slow.
It is. I fight with people consistent. When I play that song with people because they think it's too slow. And I'm like, yes, but it isn't.
Yeah, it gets slower. Way.
That's like 5 Days in May by Blue Rodeo. That's another one that's tends to pick up in tempo, but it's actually really, really reserved and pulled back. And it's really hard
yeah,
to play
yeah.
proper tempo.
Yeah, I've almost got stop. I'm almost at stop time on it. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
But it's fun to sing. The lyrics are just awesome, eh?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Cool.
All right,
thanks
guys.
Very much, guys.
Yeah, that was awesome, Eugene. No, I don't mean to rush or anything, but we're going to go pretty quick today because we got so many videos. But once again, awesome, Eugene. So glad you're doing videos now.
Everybody is.
Okay, so Okay, we have Rachel. So I think James is probably responsible for playing her video, nope. Right? She's not in the room right now.
She's not. They're all because it's Mother's Day. They're all kind of accumulated out in the living room, and I just have the best internet right here in this corner, so that's why I'm always kind of tuckered up here. But they are all watching on Facebook right now.
Okay, great. Everybody say hi to my whole family.
Hello.
Okay, here. Just give me a second to pull it up. Yeah, Rachel's and Dad's are the same submission this week, so they're just together. I'm just going to quickly throw my headphones on you guys. I'm not sure if it's going to bleed through my monitors or not. All right, do you guys just see a black screen?
Yep.
Perfect. All right, here we go.
Hi, folks. Round number 6. The music is like electric sugar around here. I know what you're thinking. The old guy's back. We're never going to get rid of him. But today is Mother's Day. Here in Canada, James, Rachel, and myself thought we'd do something a little special for Linda today. Happy Mother's Day, honey. We love you.
Are you guys frozen?
Yes, it's frozen here too.
Okay.
Yeah, it stopped.
Yeah.
If anyone can hear us talking, let James know that the video froze. We'll give him a second to sort it out, and if not, I can stop it and we can move on, and then they can play it in a little while again. Let me just turn this off. I just want to make sure that we're still live, but it looks like we're still live. Yeah, we're still live. Okay, I'm gonna stop the screen share, and we're gonna move on.
I wrote him on Facebook.
How do I do this?
I give you guys a shot of my magic studio that I set up for my show. Can you see that?
Sorry, Eugene.
That's okay. I was just gonna fill in space. You can shut me up.
Okay, it's kind of weird. Something's like a bit frozen here. It could be a Zoom problem.
Do you think we should restart the program and re-invite everyone? Maybe that's worst case scenario.
Yeah, I don't know.
It might have something to do with James's internet connection, because James isn't here anymore, right? James is frozen too.
And I can't actually stop his screen share.
Yeah. Interesting.
Stopped. Okay, let's... Yeah, we're kind of stuck here, you guys. I don't know. I haven't encountered this
James.
Before.
James, I'm going to send him a message, James.
Yeah. I mean, they're all watching this live on Facebook, so I think that they probably know. It's just maybe
because he's not responding, right? So,
and he hasn't seen my message yet, although Facebook is telling me that he is online.
Okay. Let me just see something here. Okay, the screen sharing stopped. Okay, so we're gonna quickly move on to another video.
And come back.
And it will play his again in a bit. I'll put the name back in the bowl here in a minute. So here we go. Let's see, who's this? Oh, okay, well, that's mine.
Nice, Dave. And look, you took care of the glitch in less than 30 seconds. Yeah. So all's good.
And it looks like people are still with us. Sorry. Sorry, James and Dad and Rachel. We'll get back to you in a bit. I'll put your name back in the bowl. So, okay. So just like last week, this video is what you see is what happened. I tried to do a little bit better production, but sorry, I'm just trying to readmit James here. There we go. Okay, well, maybe since James is back. James, you want to try it again?
Sure. Can you guys hear me and everything okay?
Yeah.
Yep. Yeah.
Sorry about that, you guys. My laptop's been having issues lately. It just randomly likes to decide that the internet doesn't work on it, and I can't even turn Wi-Fi on, so that's what happened.
Okay, we'll try it again. So let's try it again right away and see how it goes.
Sure. Okay. Yeah, just send me a message on Facebook if it's not working, because it probably would be the same problem if it wasn't.
Okay.
And if that's the case again, then just we'll just move on, and then I'll try and fix it.
Cool.
All right. Okay, you guys can see it okay?
Yep.
Okay. Yep.
Hi, folks. Round number 6. The music is like electric sugar around here. I know what you're thinking. The old guy's back. We're never going to get rid of him. But today is Mother's Day here in Canada. James, Rachel, and myself thought we'd do something a little special for Linda today. Happy Mother's Day, honey. We love you.
The music is like electric sugar around here. I know what you're thinking. The old guy's back. We're never going to get rid of him. But today is Mother's Day here in Canada. James, Rachel, and myself thought we'd do something a little special for Linda today. Happy Mother's Day, honey. We love you. The music is like electric sugar around here. I know what you're thinking. The old guy's back. We're never going to get rid of him. But today is Mother's Day.
Okay, we're running into trouble, guys, so we're going to move on. Sorry about that, James. Okay.
James, I've found that my phone is ridiculously superior to my computer for this, for Zoom.
Oh, man.
Even though it's the screen small, but otherwise it's just way better.
So in that situation there, James or Eugene, your audio was left on and we could hear the echo of Facebook going through your phone again.
Oh shit, I'm sorry. I thought I'd muted one. My mistake. I turned it off again. I was doing something else on my phone, so I thought it would have turned it off, but it didn't.
Okay.
So, I won't do that again.
Okay, so I'm going to try this again and I'm just going to quickly pick my video because that's the one I picked out of the bowl and we'll see if it interrupts it. Do you guys see it?
Yep.
Okay, great.
No,
I don't.
Nope, I don't.
You don't see it, eh?
No.
It's quicker on Zoom. It takes a while for Facebook.
Yeah. I still have James's on my screen here.
Me too, and I'm on Zoom. So.
Yeah, me too. I'm on Zoom as well.
Okay. Okay. Unfortunately, I'm going to have to. Oh, man.
Now it's bounced back to James screen sharing. So,
James, if you can hear me out there in Facebook, you got to stop your screen sharing because we're kind of locked up here And the only thing I can do is shut the meeting down and restart it, which I don't want to do. And I've tried to stop screen sharing for him like a bunch of times and it won't let me.
Yeah, I think it's kind of like the ball's in his park until, yeah, it's too bad, but it's a shitty internet connection on his side, I think.
Yeah. Okay, there we're back. Okay, I'm going to
move on.
Okay, you guys tell me if you see it when the time comes here.
Yeah.
Yeah, looks good.
Okay, here we go, guys. Oh, yeah, so anyway, like I was saying, this is what you see is what you get. It's everything's live. Nothing's pre-recorded.
Made you mean. I tried to keep you from drifting. I know. fabled science, the superhuman conquest of space and time, the age of the wheel, the wand of judgment. Well, here it is.
Whoa.
Thanks, guys.
That was an original, right?
Yeah.
Oh, my God.
That was the most interesting thing I've ever heard on so many levels.
That was really captivating.
Oh, thanks, guys. That's really nice of you to say.
Super cool mood, and that was really neat.
Awesome.
Just when you thought it couldn't get weirder, then you brought the damn sitar in, for just, like, over the top, like, weird, but still pretty and, like, compelling.
Super awesome. Weird and pretty, that's what I go for.
What were the words? You had a sample in there. What was it?
It's from an old movie called Omega Man.
Oh, and, Jesus, that's an awesome movie.
Yeah, and it's just a clip, and that's the one thing, I guess, that was pre-recorded, but I had it, like, I had to trigger it. And then the reverse one was the same thing, just reversed.
All right.
And, that's sort of the one that they made Legend was a remake of it, right?
Yeah.
Was it Will Smith or whatever? It's the one with, what's the knucklehead actor that was in Omega Man?
The Charlton gun guy? Heston. Charlton Heston, yeah.
But he's awesome in it.
Yeah. He's
driving around muscle cars with, like, fake zombies, and it's so stupid and awesome.
Yeah, it is a pretty good movie, actually. Yeah. Pretty, like, weird for its time and everything, you know?
Yeah, it's kind of cool, but then it's also just totally stupid B-movie kind of crap, too.
Thank you very much, David.
Oh, thank you, guys.
Wonderful. Awesome, man. What's the song called?
You Keep Me.
You Keep Me, okay.
And
very cool.
The lyrics are basically about two people in a relationship that think they're the ones holding it together. And it's this song was written a long, long time ago, but pre-Ushi.
Pre-Ushi, okay.
So it's not.
Is that
it's not. No, it's not. It's not about Ushi. No, it's not even really.
It's Prushi.
it's not even really about a particular person. It's just more about like how when you're in a situation, you usually believe you're the one who's right.
Okay, okay, cool. So, very okay. Awesome, man. Really love it.
I played the double bass for a long time, but I could never play this bass line you did.
I can't play it either. That's why I loop it, because I can't really play it. Okay, cool. Moving on. Here we go, guys. We've got Francis.
All right.
So let's pin Francis here really quick. How are you doing?
I'm doing great. Thanks. It's been an awesome night so far. And I really loved your video now. I'm really a little shocked here.
like following that,
especially since I really haven't put a lot of effort in this in my this week's contribution. So I recorded a little song I wrote yesterday. I can't believe it either, but I seem to write one song per week right now.
That's cool.
Yeah, like 15 seconds of awesome, right? 15 minutes, right?
or 20 minutes or...
Yeah, yeah.
I do a lot of talking in the video. Not a lot of talking, but I talk a little. So just let the video do the talking, man.
Okay, great. You guys see it? A black screen? Here we go.
Hello, people. Francis from Landshut here. It's a hot Saturday night in Landshut, and the day was like, the music was like Electric Sugar or something, I don't know. Nonetheless, I just finished writing a song, and I have to look a little at my sheet there, because I haven't learned the words yet, because it's a very, very fresh song. I just finished writing it like 10 minutes ago, and I thought maybe you might like it, and it's called I'm Alive. Here we go. Come back home. I'm waiting by the floor and by the phone. It's just a waste of time. You never will be mine. But can I offer you some more wine? Baby, I'm alive. That's all I can say. And they throw in the devil for free. It's just a waste of space. I know a better place where I can show my one true face. Baby, I'm alive. That's all I can say. Baby, I'm alive for another. Another day. I know you wanna leave.
tell you, as long as I'm alive, you might as well stay. You might as well. Might as well stay. You might as well stay.
All you need is 15 minutes and you make like awesome.
Right. You have a nice voice, man.
Sometimes when it happens.
Yeah.
It happens.
Yeah, really nice singing.
Thank you. Thank you.
Neato. And I like the different guitar. It's nice and percussive. It was yeah, it's different, right?
Yeah, yeah, it was hell to play these chords on that guitar, but I didn't want to do it on my usual normal guitar, and I wrote it on the electric guitar, and I had my Telecaster there, and that was really cool and easy to play, but it didn't sound right, so I took the dobro. So I think,
yeah, no, the sound of it was really nice. The recording's really good, hey.
I actually since I've been having my microphone like here to capture the voice as good as possible, I also, you can hear a great deal of the original acoustic sound of the dobro, but I also plugged it in an amplifier, so that's causing the weird sound there. Yeah,
well, it's effective though, you know what I mean, like by itself it probably would have sounded sort of a little meh, but with in the totality it sounded really, it actually sounded really, really good.
That was the plan. Yeah,
yeah, nice.
Thanks.
Another awesome, catchy tune, Francis. You just seem to pump them out lately. And that one's a bit of a departure from your style. It seems more like kind of jazzy and upbeat, you know? It's really cool.
Mm-hmm. Like I said, I was sitting there with my Telecaster, and it's, maybe that's the difference then. And I liked it. Actually, I had something else in mind for today. I had a really great song, but maybe I think I'm going to do it next week.
That's kind of fun too. Hey, you wrote it on the electric and then played it on the more acoustic guitar instead of the reverse, you know?
Yeah.
Yeah, like a lot of times it's like right on the piano or right on an acoustic guitar and then perform it differently, right?
Yeah, that's true. That's true.
That's pretty cool.
All right, fantastic, Francis. Here we go.
Sorry to interrupt for a sec, Dave. Can you guys hear me and everything okay again?
Yeah.
Okay, good. I just wanted to make sure. I'm connected to an Ethernet cable now, so I shouldn't have any of those issues anymore.
Okay, it's good and solid now.
Yeah.
You got it piped in direct there.
Yeah.
All right. We've got Andrea.
Awesome.
So, how's it going today, Andrea?
Okay. Fine. Really fine. This time it's a poem. I found this poem some years ago. It's from a famous German songwriter, Konstantin Wecker. And when I read it, I had the feeling it's not complete. I have to finish this. And so just the first part is written by him. And the other two parts are from me. And the music is also from me. And I'm singing with my twin again.
Cool.
Woohoo!
So pretty.
Wow.
Cool.
Very nice, very nice.
So did you write the melody, Andrea?
Yeah.
Cool. That's beautiful.
Very beautiful, very awesome. Great.
And I love your elephant.
The elephant's
so cute. I love the beer in the picture.
That's something I noticed over the past weeks, that everybody's got something in the room that keeps reoccurring.
Yeah. That's true.
And that elephant is really one of my favorites.
Yeah, it's awesome. It's so cute.
Thanks so much again for doing the translation, Andrea. That's very helpful for everyone who's watching in English. That's fantastic.
Absolutely.
And I have to say again, thank you to Mike for more than a little help by recording.
Big round of applause for Mike, everybody.
Thank you.
To Andrea.
All right. Sorry there, Mike. I didn't mean to cut you off.
It was just a little help. All the applause has to go to Andrea.
Yo.
It seems like my picture's frozen.
No, you're good.
The one that I look at myself, I can't see. It's not moving. But I'm going like this, and you can see it?
Yeah, we can see you.
Yeah, weird, because it's just like dead me staring at me.
Uh-oh.
We got plenty of Eugene going on. No worries.
Because I am a hand talker.
We sure do.
And you still have your clothes on. Thank you very much for that.
I do. I can't see the picture, but can you see?
Yeah.
I'm fully dressed. Did I comb my hair? I'm going to go comb my hair for you. I'm going to brush my hair.
Great. Okay. In the meantime, we're going to play video. So we've got Javier up.
All right.
How's it going, Javier?
It's going great. I edited 3 videos today, so I'm a bit losing my mind.
Okay, cool.
Nice.
Wow.
So I want to say something about this video. It's a performance based on a performance I did last year called Slokir. That performance was a combination of Norse mythology with shamanism. And it was kind of like a ritual of calling out the spirits and then dancing with them and then saying goodbye to them. But in this video, it's more, I changed it to the subject of this week. And I'm just using, it's called Sugar. So just so you know, it's a bit long, 6 minutes, and it takes its time to progress there. It's very minimal and meditative. So, and I also, it was a click record and see what happens kind of recording that I didn't practice anything. At 4 o'clock, I started recording today. So this is what I got.
All right. I hope you enjoy it. All right. Let's see. So it should be. Oops, where is it here? Sorry, guys. I'm just trying to. Is this the one? Sugar for Yesterday's Elephant? Is that the one?
It's supposed to just be called, yeah, Sugar, that one, yeah.
Okay, great. So I'll just full screen it. And oh. Sorry, guys, something's fishy here. Can you guys see it?
We just see your Facebook live stream.
Yes.
Oh, sorry, guys. I must have picked the wrong one here.
No worries.
Not very professional this week. Sorry, I got to stop screen sharing here. 1 second. Stop share. And this small. It's kind of a technical, weird technical day. Oh, yeah, that's a pretty weird thing that we've got. Sorry, guys. I'll get it going here. 1 second.
It's all good, brother.
Is it the one with the note in the very beginning, Javier?
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh, that's not the one.
That's not the one. Okay. Sorry. Stop share. Just give me 1 sec, guys. I do have it up here. It's just that it's kind of frozen on YouTube right now. It's a YouTube video that you sent me, right?
Yes.
So I'm just going to, let me just refresh it. Maybe that'll sort it out. Oh, what a funky day today. Okay, I think we're going. I think we're good here. 1 second. Cross your fingers.
Yeah.
Thank you.
It's wild.
Finally, on performance. I'm really happy.
Wow.
Awesome, man, really. Whoa.
That was wild.
The whole reason that I wanted to get this show going was so that we could all forget where we are, and that was a perfect example of me just going to another place completely.
Yeah.
That was amazing, man. Yeah. Just amazing.
Thanks, man.
Wow, that was, really that was cool. Unbelievable.
Really yeah. Cool.
So what was the trick with the fireworks there?
Ah, I will tell you later because I don't want people to go trying those things at home. So,
great, man.
Yeah.
So a lot of people have seen our faces before, but you're this is only your second week here. So why don't you tell everybody where you are and what your name is and stuff, Javier?
Well, my name is Xavier. I am from Aruba originally, but I'm living in Tilburg for 10 years now, and I studied at the conservatory here, and I actually graduated from it last November, and there I studied a lot with, not just with music, but other art departments, especially choreographers, and from them I learned a whole different world of theater and performance, and this is like one of the end results of this. I created the original version of this together with a choreographer from Hamburg. And this is just an evolution of it, using a lot of the elements of space and hypnoticism and shamanism from it, but I applied it to this new topic for this group. And usually the performance is like at least 20 minutes long and you build up and it goes really crazy. But I'm trying to keep these videos short for the video that it doesn't take too long.
Oh, that's great. Because sometimes we get videos that are around a minute or 2 minutes long. So it's all right to have a few long ones. And I'm kind of guilty of that most of the time. So I like to give myself a free get out of jail free card. Okay, cool. Well, you know what, James, why don't we try your video one more time now that you're on the
with the Ethernet.
Ethernet there and see how that goes.
Sure, definitely. Is that cool? Yeah, man, absolutely. Give me 2 seconds here. All right. I'm assuming you guys can see the black screen okay?
Yeah.
Okay, perfect. If you guys hear it or if it does something weird, just unmute yourself, let me know right away, and then you guys can just move on. All right, guys, round number. Whoa, that's the wrong video. My bad. Sorry, guys, that's my video. Screen share. There you go, that's the right one. Nope. Not that one, not this one. All right, there we go.
Hi, folks. Round number 6. The music is like electric sugar around here. I know what you're thinking. The old guy's back. We're never going to get rid of him. But today is Mother's Day here in Canada. James, Rachel, and myself thought we'd do something a little special for Linda today. Happy Mother's Day, honey. We love you.
To make you feel winds of change are blowing wild and free, but you ain't seen nothing like me yet. The earth for you, make you happy, make your dreams come true, to make you feel my love. Happy Mother's Day.
All right,
let's cheer. All our friends are here. Let's get ready to party tonight. Dance, dance, dance. Let's go have fun. Move your feet to the.
What have you got going on there?
Dance, dance, dance,
dance to it's the super cute.
It's Mia's video for this week.
That's so cute. I love that microphone stand, too.
Let's get ready to party tonight. Dance, dance, dance. Let's go have fun. Move your feet to the rhythm. Dance, dance, dance. Dance to the beat right now. Dance to the beat now.
That's our little niece. That's my sister Jamie's daughter making her world debut. That is a nice surprise.
Well done, all of you.
Thank you.
Yeah, fantastic.
She's got the Lynch genes, all right.
She does.
And now nobody's talking about the video of James and Rachel and your dad, right?
She stole the show.
Yeah.
But the first time I heard Rachel singing. It's really
That's
great.
The first time she's ever sang on anything. We convinced her, and she sounds good. She's got a great voice.
It's really nice.
Yeah, it was really beautiful. I liked it.
Well, hopefully this will convince her to sing a little bit more.
Yeah, she should. That was nice.
I agree. She's got a very beautiful voice.
Yeah, it's so nice to see you guys playing music together. I wish I could be there sitting in the room with you, you know?
I know. We wish too, Dave.
But you guys do a nice job. You know, you guys are making nice, you know.
How long did you guys practice for this?
Oh, my gosh. It's been all week. All week. We've been all just racking our brains trying to get everything right.
Yeah, I thought so. It really sounds like, you know, not just three people making music, but really communicating and in harmony. It's really like a real band, you know, on the road for like 2 years in a row or something.
Oh man, thanks so much. That means a lot.
Amazing, really awesome.
Thank you so much. Appreciate that.
Thank you.
It's fun watching my dad and James play music together because they talk about which harmony they'll take, and I'm usually pretty clueless about that stuff, but when I sit with them, he's like, you take this one, and then they just take it, and they do it. Okay, cool, guys. Let's see. All right, well, this is a funny turn of events. That's James.
Okay.
Okay, in the spirit of keeping things random, let's do it.
All right. let me just... Sorry, I just gotta open the other one up real quick here. Okay. Oh no, am I not in the Zoom meeting anymore?
Yeah, you are.
Oh, it's... What on earth is happening here? Oh, okay. Sorry, guys. I'm just having all sorts of problems today.
Your clicking is loud and nice, though.
Sorry. What? Oh, there we go. Okay. All right, that should work. You guys just see a black screen again?
Yep.
Perfect. Okay, here we go.
All right, guys, round number six. I hope everybody had a great week. This week's password is "the music was like electric sugar." It might look a little weird right now. I'm trying something a little different, but we are going to try and do a little ballad for you called "How Long Will I Love You." I hope you guys enjoy.
Stars above you, and longer if I can. How long will I need you? As long as the seasons need to follow their plan. How long will I be with you? As long as the sea is bound to wash up upon the sand. How long will I want you? As long as you want me to, and longer by far. How long will I hold you? As long as your father told you, as long as you can. How long will I give to you? As long as I live through you. However long you say. How long will I love you? As long as stars above you. The stars above you, and longer if I can.
Thanks for watching, you guys. I hope you enjoyed.
Yeah. Awesome.
That was great, James.
Thanks.
What are you using to morph the videos together like that? That's really cool.
It's that different program called Filmora 9, and basically I'm just doing like green screen cloning. So you take your camera and you make sure you don't move your camera off your tripod, and you film three separate videos, and then as long as the background doesn't change, then you can use the green screen to splice in each video, and you just take out from each frame what you don't want from the other video, and then at the end of it there's just three of me in a room.
That was so trippy in the beginning.
Cool, man.
The idea from Dom and Dave, they were talking about it, so I was kind of scouring the internet trying to figure out what program it was. And I didn't realize that first video Dom did that I thought it was just two people. I didn't realize they were both Dom. And so David told me that, and I was like, what? That's nuts. So, yeah.
So who is the song by again, James?
It's originally by... who is it? I forget who it was originally by, but the version I did was the Ellie Goulding version.
Cool.
Yeah.
Oh, right on, man.
I'm totally blown away, man. It was awesome. I love it.
Thank you. I'm glad you guys liked it.
All right, guys, here we go. Okay, this is an interesting video we've got here. This isn't from someone named Jennifer Allure, who is an old friend of mine. I've known her since I was about 14 years old. We went to punk rock shows together back in the day, and yeah, we've been good friends for like 20 some extra years. Way too long to talk about on online, but yeah, so what this is it's a time lapse painting video, and I've been kind of asking for one of these for a while, so I was really happy when she agreed to do it, and her art is amazing. She was going to be here tonight, but she's watching from Facebook. You can find her art for sale somewhere in Calgary. She'll have to put it in the comments. She does art shows, and her art's amazing. You have to check it out. Jennifer Allure. And I'll put some links up later on here. So just one second. Here we go. You guys see it?
Yeah.
Okay, here we go.
Hey there. My name is Jen Allure. I'm going to paint a picture for you today. So, password for this was the music was like electric sugar, so I'm thinking maybe I'll try to use that as some inspiration. I'm on Instagram at following. I'm gonna try to edit that in there. Let's see how this goes. All right, hopefully you enjoy.
That was awesome.
Wow.
That is amazing.
Great.
So much fun.
It's quite a trippy evening today.
Yeah, it's a different kind of night, for sure.
That music made me feel so cool. I felt like I was hip and everything. And watching all the art going on, I'm like, yeah, I'm so hip.
So if you did the guitar solo, if you did the guitar solo, put your hand up. So that's one of my compositions where Hans did the guitar work on top of it.
Just cool as fuck.
Add some special
stuff
there.
No way. Really? That's the one? That's cool.
I didn't realize you guys did that. That's unreal.
That music made me feel so cool. Felt like I was like really cosmopolitan. It's awesome.
And I thought
watching the stop motion art in motion was really, really cool.
Did you recognize it, Hans?
Yeah. In the middle of it, because playing that guitar.
Oh, did he trick you into that too?
It sounded familiar. We did that 3 years ago, I think.
No, only one year ago.
1 year ago.
Yeah.
Dave, did he trick him into it like you did with that steel guitar thing I did?
No, he came over with the, I said, will you play on this? And he had the headphones on and did.
Okay. So I'm the only one you've tricked so far.
It's funny that you said it made you feel cosmopolitan because it's called Why Are Them Hipster Garden Gnomes Always Bullying Me?
Yeah, it's so obviously I'm the hipster garden gnome. It's about me, right?
No, it's about
I'm being silly.
Yeah. Cool. So yeah, everybody check out Jen's art because she's got a ton of amazing stuff. And like for all you musicians out there, she's got album cover after album cover. Believe me, she's got a ton of amazing stuff.
You know what maybe she could do do like a stop motion, but not stop motion, just like a maybe a 5 second shot of all of her pieces, you know, in a 2-3-4 minute piece so that we could see a bunch of her artwork. And then you guys could do another music thing or something.
Yeah, I hope she's into doing more. She seemed excited about this one, which made me pretty happy. So,
or do more like this, because this is super cool too, right?
Yeah, and I've actually been trying to get people to do that exact kind of video for a long time. And she posted a really cool painting the other day, I jumped on it because I was like, I said, will you do one on Saturday? So anyway.
Well, okay, that's awesome.
I'm glad you guys liked that one. Yeah, thanks, Jen. Everybody, big round of applause for Jen. And an extra one for Hans's guitar solo.
Yeah.
that kind of like this sort of Peter Frampton kind of sound to it. Yeah. The guitar solo, you know.
First, I thought it was cool. Santana, and I hate Santana, but this one was really good.
Thank you so much.
I just had this kind of 70s guitar solo sound on top of the hip hoppy kind of music. It was really cool.
Yeah, I don't want to say how old I am. So the 17s quite hit it.
Oh my god!
I'm getting the feeling you might have taken over the oldest place, hey? Or maybe Dave's dad. Maybe Dave's dad. It's a competition between the three of us, right?
Right.
All right, here we go. We've got Kaburos.
Hi guys.
Hi Kathy.
Hello. Hey, Kathy. How's everything going today?
So, today you get to see a cover of a cover. Yeah, there's a cover of Gogol Bordello, and he covered an old Roma song, an old Roma traditional song, and I just tried to play it a little bit like him. Yeah, and song, of course, for today's day, it's for my mama, because she likes the song really much. Yeah. I hope she's watching downstairs.
Hi, Kathy's mom. Hi, everybody's
mom. Hello,
Kathy,
mama.
Happy Mother's Day to everyone's mom, including my own. Okay.
And the song is, I forgot to say, it's called Lela Palatute, and it means I'm dying after you. It's actually a love song. Yeah.
Okay, great. You guys see it? You see some red Yeah. Okay, cool. Here we go.
The music was like electric sugar. Caravan is coming, all the guitars are strumming. Chin sitting high, we drove across the chest. Choose a little trouble, could even own a guitar. But mama, they got good, then I love the best. Caravan is coming, all your jars are strumming. And it's all gitano, boy, forget about the bleed. Here's a guitarra for you, my little chavo. You slave to kissing, gotta play this thing. Nena, 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 para tutti. Just gotta make it, mirada para latte. Nena, 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 para tutti. Ciao, ah, ah. Untrue, just a little trouble, but I learned one thing, girls I like to kiss it as much as I do. Nella, 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 para tutte, ciao, cara, meres, mirada, para latte. Nella, 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 para tutte, ciao, ah, ah,
sick. Well done.
It's so exciting.
Good job.
I wanted to keep it a little bit entertaining, so I made this color changing thing.
Oh yeah, no, so cool. No, it looks great. Awesome. But the music, I just want to like bounce around in a rubber room like a rubber ball. It's just totally fun.
Yeah. You gotta love the accordion. Great job.
Oh, yeah.
Thank you.
Well, you're playing it with such, like, rhythmic insistence. It's like, let's end. Awesome.
Kathy, it's songs like that that make me wish I could go back in time and learn the accordion as my first instrument. It's really the whole band, that instrument. Really cool.
I like your subtle, like, the whatever you did for the bass drum or whatever. Like,
yeah, I found out.
It's really subtle. It's really subtle, but it's super added to it, eh? It's really, really good.
I have no idea about drumming. I just put something in this chord thing, and I don't know what to do.
Yeah, yeah, but you just got this thump, right? Which really helped. And your singing is so much fun, right? It's like, yeah, I feel like I'm in a Dr. Seuss world.
It was a lot like being in a traveling carnival, and with the psychedelic colors, it was like a really good night in a traveling carnival.
Yeah, and it fits, I think, to this whole Zoom meeting for tonight.
Yeah, it's a trippy night for sure.
It's psychedelic Sunday for the sixth session. Yeah. The psychedelic sixth session.
Kathy, I love your sound so much, and I just repeat what I said last week. My violin wants to play with you.
Yeah, so cool. But we might need some help from Mr. Vaz because I'm totally lost with all these technical questions.
Yeah. No, me too.
You have to manage something, I think. Yeah.
Yeah, cool.
Send me all the stuff. Send me all.
You bored, Mike.
Okay, you guys. Thanks so much, Kathy. Sorry to move on. We have Hans Hartmann.
All right.
All right. And you're playing with somebody tonight, aren't you?
Yeah. I introduce Iris. She's my ex-colleague, teacher, and she studied classical singing for many years when she was really young. And she stopped singing classical stuff now, and I brought her into the jazz singing, and she learned so much for the last few years, and we are playing together since about 2 or 3 years and have quite a repertoire meanwhile. And this is one song I found on YouTube. Marie Fredriksson died. She was the singer of the band Roxette, a Swedish band. And I just flipped through her whole music and found one title I liked very much, and I did it with Iris. So have fun listening.
All right. Thanks, Hans. This one, I believe. Nope, not that one. That's the psychedelic thing we shouldn't do. Sorry, guys. Sometimes it's hard to find them, even though it shouldn't be. Oh, I think it's this one. With the note at the beginning, right, Hans? Do you guys see it? Okay. Here we go. Just let me full screen it first. There we go.
The music was like electric sugar, and that's what you get now, electric sugar. It's a song by Marie Fredriksson, a singer who died in December 2019, a singer of Roxette, and we play that for you. Enjoy.
Slow down and rest my heart. So many tears and so much fear. So much happened the last 2 years. No rain, no sorrow. The bad days are over. The sun is shining through. Even November days do. So much we learn. A whole new world. Thank God I'm safe. I'm still cruising the seventh wave. It's hard to understand what we've been through. I guess we need time, me and you. So many times I wondered why it happened to me this time. Thank you. I'm still cruising the seventh wave. A table in the sun, and me and you.
Wow, that was awesome.
Beautiful.
Great.
Right on.
Beautiful.
Ooh. Very nice. That was so good.
Fantastic concept. That's really what I've come to expect from you. Those really nice long loops and the cool solos.
Yeah.
Great stuff, man.
Yeah, awesome.
Man.
Guitar awesome.
Solo wow. today.
Yeah, really. Wow.
And the voice was quite brilliant, really.
Yeah, that's her classical voice. And mm-hmm. just
a lovely voice.
That was one of her solo works, right? Of Marie.
Yeah. Yeah.
Okay.
Right.
I didn't know
right.
that one. It's great.
Really late ones. I think it was on her last record.
Oh, okay. I have to check it out.
Yeah.
Cool.
Yeah, we wanted to make the video in the garden at a table in the sun, but it rained this morning.
It would have been pretty romantic, right?
Yeah.
2 months of pure sunshine and you picked a rainy day, guys.
Everybody give a big extra hand for Iris. That was amazing singing.
Yeah.
It was so awesome, you guys.
All right, guys, we're actually doing good on time, believe it or not. So we've got 3 videos left and we have 20 minutes. So that's pretty good, actually. Well, we have as much time as we want. So this says Jolene. I know my handwriting is pretty rotten. So this will be Jolene and Graham. You guys remember those guys. They're returning champions, those guys. But they're spending tonight with their various mothers. So we'll just play their video that they sent me. And thanks so much for sending videos, guys, when you can't be here. That's actually really great. Okay, what did I do with it now? Sorry, guys.
It's all good, bro.
Oh, I have it. Let me just find it here. Sorry, I'm gonna have to cancel this. Give me 1 second here. It's a good thing we have time. Here, you know what? In the meantime, I'll play the next one, and I'll dig theirs up here. So this is Simon and Rudolph. So
yeah.
Just find that one. And I promise I have this one too. Let me just find it. Ah, just kidding. Okay, here we go.
The music was like electric sugar. 1, 2, 3, 4. We'll be right back.
to warm my bones beside the fire. Far away across the field, the tolling of the iron bell.
Fuck yeah.
That was so loud. Wow, guys. Thank you, guys.
Awesome.
Some.
Thank you.
The song that doesn't need an introduction, and I love that.
That was so unbelievably good, you guys.
Great.
Thank you.
Simon, did you do the drums and the organ as well?
Yeah, I did. Nice. At least I tried on the drums, but...
Have a hammer.
It was great. It had such a super aggressive rock and roll sound. It was awesome.
Oh yeah.
Thank you.
Like the way you started it just came in like, ooh, yeah.
Yeah, really.
Then all of a sudden, you guys.
Yeah. So, when he
recognized
it. Great though, Eugene.
Oh, fucking great. Really amazing.
Have
a Hammond.
Sorry?
Was that a Hammond?
Yes, it was.
Awesome.
But not an actual organ, it's a stage piano from Hammond.
Ah, okay.
And I fought the organ.
Not the old, okay. So, all right. Still sounds good, man.
Yeah, thank you.
Yeah, this is raw rock and roll. Like, yes.
Fuck yeah. Seriously. So good, you guys.
Love the artwork
goodness.
In the background. Sorry,
so next week, we're going to hear a great gig in the sky, please.
No.
Who's gonna sing it?
Kara's gonna sing it. It's gonna be amazing, man.
Thank you.
It was great.
So nice
of you. I love Pink Floyd and great. Very well done. Yeah.
But please don't tell me you learned that song within 1 week.
No, he did, but. He actually learned it in 2 days.
Wow.
Respect.
I've been knowing it, like we've been knowing it for years, and the chords aren't actually that heavy. The hard thing is to arrange it and like to mix it, to make it sound.
The singing sounds like it's kind of hard too.
It is.
It's pretty high, isn't it?
It is, and I spent like maybe 45 minutes in the basement trying to do the harmony vocals.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Pink Floyd is not easy to do the harmonies. But man, no, your guys' production sound was, you mixed that beautifully. Like it sounded unbelievable. Like,
yeah, and
you
and
thought
edgy.
You had a backing track. I can't believe you guys recorded all that yourself. That just sounded unreal. So
it was nice and edgy too, James? Like it
totally.
It had a bite to it.
It
which,
did, yeah.
Really helps. Like especially when it started, it was just like, okay.
Yeah. No, absolutely.
Okay, guys,
Pink
we're going
to
move on
easy
here.
To do. That's crazy. Good job, guys.
Yeah, thanks. Okay, I found Jolene's video, Jolene and Graham's video here. So, 1 second. The truth was, it was probably right in front of me the whole time. You guys see it? All right.
Like the wheel that keeps
someone's whispering to a tree now. This is all I am, so please don't follow me. And it's your brother in the shaft that I'm swinging. Please let the kindness of forget set me free. And I said, oh my Lord, I am hard, I'm strong, like the wheel that keeps travelers traveling on, like the wheel that will take. Someone's sitting down to wonder where the hell among these mountains will I be? There's a cloud behind the cloud to which I am in. Oh, I could hear you sneak around so easily. And I said, oh, my Lord,
job, you guys. Wow. Added so much to that.
I love the touch of the rain in the ending.
Yeah.
Wow. That was super pretty, you two. You had to sing together like that all the time, all day long.
Yep.
24/7, the two of you singing.
Beautiful.
Sometimes the videos are just so real, you know, like that. That was so real. I might as well have been sitting on the dashboard there, you know.
And the guitar just sounded beautiful, like that. Just gentle, simple finger picking was just beautiful.
Yeah, with that open tuning, it's really great. It was a very unique open tuning, and I think it's not very easy to play, but it's great. Yeah, and I was hoping to hear a little more singing from him, right after last week.
Yeah, go Graham. Yeah, we opened that.
Yeah, Graham, listen. Sing, it's awesome.
Yeah,
and it's lovely with Jolene. Like, yeah, they're your voices are really sweet together.
Yeah, they pair perfect. Hey guys, perfect. Last video, we've got
Murphy. That's it.
He's
well, no. What am I gonna do for the rest of the week?
New face.
I have to say something now.
That's cool.
Yeah.
Okay, I played a song by George Kreisler. George Kreisler was an Austrian-American Viennese language cabaretist, satirist, composer, and author. In 1943, he became an American citizen. He enlisted in the army and was stationed in Europe. He died in Salzburg on 22nd November 2011. I had to shorten his story a bit. And yes, and it's a song about someone who tries to comfort a university teacher who is sad because he has been left by his wife. Yes, that's it.
Cool, thanks, Mukri. And can we find any of your music online, or do you perform or anything like that?
No, not yet, but I hope I, irgendwann mach ich's mal.
I hope so too, man. I know your music. It's great. I love it.
All right, great.
Thank you.
So Mukri's from Landshut, which is a city nearby here, actually three or four people in the room are.
Lancet Roos.
Lancet Roos.
Yeah, yeah, Lancet's beautiful. Are you actually from Lancet, or did you grow up there, Mukri?
Yes, I was born there and grew up there and never left it. Okay, for holidays, yes, but not.
Yeah, it's a beautiful city. It kind of like wraps all of what's beautiful in Germany in one small place. It's a good example. If anyone wants to visit Germany and go, what's great about Germany, Landshut's a really nice way to do that really in a short period of time. Okay, great. Here we go. Sorry we made you wait till the end there. As a new face, problem. I should have put you in the middle there. But okay, well, here we go. I'll just full screen it.
Hello. The music was like electric sugar. Ich spiele ein Lied von Georg Kreisler. Es wird alles wieder gut, Herr Professor. Bisschen Mut, Herr Professor. Es wird gut, Herr Professor. Und die Frau Professor kommt, Herr Professor, aber ganz bestimmt zurück. Als sie weg war, sagten sie, Herr Professor, es geht Ihnen irgendwie etwas besser. Doch das war vor einer Stunde, Herr Professor. Sie sind jetzt, Herr Professor, nicht gesund, Herr Professor. Und man muss ja auch verstehen, Herr Professor, sie ist jung, Herr Professor, jung und schön, Herr Professor. Das ist sicherlich kein Grund, Herr Professor, dass sie plötzlich sie verlässt. Doch vielleicht nach einer Zeit, Herr Professor, tut's der Frau Professor leid, Herr Professor. Und dann kommt sie herein, Herr Professor, aber Sie, Herr Professor, sagen nein, Herr Professor. Ja, ich weiß, Sie lieben sie, ja, sie sind allein. Glücklich wird sie sicher nie mit dem anderen sein. Schauen Sie meine Ingrid an, die gestorben ist. Man begreift es irgendwann und wird Realist. Es wird alles wieder fein, Herr Professor, auch allein, Herr Professor, renkt sich's ein, Herr Professor. Und Sie haben doch einen Kreis, Herr Professor, von Bekannten überall. Ja, ich weiß es ganz genau, Herr Professor, auch ein Freund ist keine Frau, Herr Professor. Doch die Frau Professor war, Herr Professor, auch kein Freund, Herr Professor, das ist klar, Herr Professor. Legen Sie sich etwas hin, Herr Professor, Aspirin, Herr Professor, Disziplin, Herr Professor. Mit ein bisschen Disziplin, Herr Professor, ist das alles ganz normal. Es war immer so der Brauch, Herr Professor, und das wissen Sie ja auch, Herr Professor, dass man jemand glauben muss, Herr Professor, und am Schluss, Herr Professor, gibt's Verdruss, Herr Professor. Das hat's alles schon gegeben, Herr Professor, und man muss es überleben, Herr Professor. Ihre Arbeit ist jetzt wichtig, Herr Professor. Was Ihre Frau tat, war nicht richtig, Herr Professor, aber der Himmel wird Sie strafen, Herr Professor. Jetzt versuchen Sie zu schlafen, Herr Professor. Unfallfrei durchgekommen. Super, das schicke ich.
Bravo! That was the good night song for tonight. Perfect.
Awesome. Great, awesome, man, awesome.
Cool.
Goodness, Mukri, that's fantastic.
Good job, Herr Professor.
Professor.
It's just so much fun. Oh,
for a lot of our
Katarina, if you played an accordion on that, wouldn't that be a blast? Oh, that would be so cool.
Yeah,
it's already cool, but that would like you got that would be so awesome. Anyways,
it's a very likely combination because they live quite close, and that's the
can they do it? Oh wow, that's a accordion fit.
Solo. How long did it take you to learn the lyrics?
I don't know the song. I sing this song since 20 years. I thought for my first appearance here, I choose something that's that I'm familiar with.
Mm-hmm.
I was very nervous when I recorded it, and I have so many takes. And I was glad when I. Endlich, I finally came through without accident.
Well, I could listen to that for 20 years, no problem.
Like 24/7, it'll just become my mantra. And I don't even know what the song's about.
But you look like a professor.
It was about a professor, I believe. Yeah,
and I'm like, cool. I'm in, like 100%.
Those song choices are great, Mukri, because I know for a lot of our listeners, they're in Canada and elsewhere, and this is exotic music for them. I know around here.
Exactly.
You know, it's Bavarian traditional music, I think, but.
Austrian, I believe.
Austrian, okay. So for a lot of people,
more,
it's exotic.
It's more the German cabaretistic songs. Someone from America I studied with, he called this burlesque songs.
That kind of makes sense from that sort of period of time in Berlin, like the 20s, right? That whole super super artistic decadent weird thing that devolved into the shitty time in Germany.
Mm-hmm. Well, the kind of songs are really sarcastic, so that's black humor behind it.
And it comes out.
Georg Kreisler is one of the best of them. So
it comes out in the music too. Like there's a playful, but the music's playful, but it's also dark, you know?
Yeah, it's really dark.
It's dark and serious, but funny as well.
It's kind of like, it's got both, right?
Yeah, it's you didn't really, understand really, the lyrics, but I think you can.
But it's
you can
there.
From, yeah.
Okay,
yeah,
guys, there. we just got a last minute submission. And since we're doing good on time.
Oh, right on.
Dominic Strez.
Let me guess.
The annex begins.
Who is it?
Who is it?
Oh, is it Mr. Rock and Roll? I hope. We haven't seen him for a bit.
Is he still alive?
He's right here. He's coming. Welcome, Dom.
Yes.
Hey.
Christy.
Hey, guys. Good to see you again.
Hey, what
did
do they call?
Wake up.
What do they call the fortunate brother or whatever, the spoiled brother in the Bible stuff?
I can't remember.
Anyways, I'm just giving you a bad time. I can't wait to see what you're doing, Dom.
Yeah.
It looks good already. Is that you live?
Yes, that's me live. I was thinking about doing a strip tease tonight.
Yeah, it's pretty sexy. It's looking pretty sexy already.
Cam show.
Yeah, because I've already done my like dressing off camera business, but I think you can top that.
This is my little late night special here. All right.
I did the dressing. You can do the undressing.
Just kidding. Don't worry, guys. So,
just one button. Come on. Come on.
How are you, Dom?
I'm great. Now that I'm here, I have been watching. I was watching the Eugene thing too lately, the Eugene stream.
Oh, did you see my show or a little bit of it?
I was jamming along. It was brutal. You ripped through it. It was like a punk rock show. I really enjoyed it.
Oh, you're sweet.
It was like a music education punk rock show.
Really cool, yeah.
I'm super flattered. That's awesome. I wasn't very confident while I was doing it, but I just kept forging ahead, right?
Oh, it was great. So I have a song for the lonely people. You see,
it's special for me. It's special for me.
We can see it.
Have fun.
Oh, I love your stage. I'm gonna mute my
Dom, the sound isn't on your video. I love the quiet anticipation.
It's exciting, isn't it, James?
Very.
Yeah.
Holy, that's some awkward silence. So we'll just fill it up with some nonsense here.
I'm good at that.
Nonsense, nonsense.
Nonsense, nonsense. Everybody point at Eugene.
What?
Compared to you, where's Eugene? Yeah, there we go. All right, here we go with Dom.
There's a place where lovers go to cry their troubles away, and they call it Lonesome Town, where the broken hearts stay. You can buy a dream or two to last you all through the years, and the only price you pay is a heart full of tears. Going down to Lonesome Town, where broken hearts stay. I'm going down to Lonesome Town to cry my troubles away.
Dom, you remind me so much of Billy Joe Armstrong. And that was awesome.
Dom, I'm glad you're back. You're schooling me.
That poor guitar.
No, that's a guitar that just got loved hard, man. That was that's a happy guitar.
She likes it that way.
It got a loving spank or two.
That guitar needs a cigarette after. I don't see
it in the chat. Sorry?
Somebody got cut off there a bit. Might be Xavier, I thought.
Pardon?
I heard.
Pardon?
What?
Did you say something?
Nice acapella stuff there, Domingo. That was awesome.
Yeah, I love the song. It's Lonesome Town. It's too tricky to play along, so I just sang it a cappella. Yeah.
I can't remember who did that. Ricky Nelson. Yeah. He does some lovely stuff, doesn't he?
Yeah.
Yeah, and James Burton played guitar for him. Hey.
I don't know.
Yeah, no, James Burton was a guitar player. He later played for Elvis until Elvis died. And the stuff he does on that, on a lot of the Ricky Nelson stuff is just so beautiful.
Right, yeah, it's cool. It's really sweet, really sugary.
Yeah, he's a sweet singer, hey? Yeah.
Cool.
Okay, you guys, I'm gonna sign off. I think that was a pretty amazing show. I gotta say, pretty out there in so many ways.
Where's our denouement, Dave? You gotta give us a denouement and bring us all down. You can't just leave us up like up here on the tower.
No, well, I think we're out of videos and we're after time. I think we're good. Yeah, I think we're gonna call her a night.
What about our audience?
Well, I'm gonna say goodnight to them.
Our happy viewers, our patient and happy viewers.
like some other people, they might be losing their patience.
Here, there's me big.
Awesome. Okay, so on that
nostrils.
Note, on that note, I'm gonna mute Eugene so we can say goodnight.
Shut the fuck up.
That was a fantastic show.
The usual shut the fuck up.
was a fantastic show.
It was really strange this time, but it was really fun.
Yeah, it was really a strange one. It was definitely a strange one, but that's what I like. So
yeah,
I like the strange stuff.
It's gonna go down.
Fantastic performances, just fantastic performances.
You guys, I'm just going to say goodnight. So good night, everybody. Everybody, do the jazz hands again. Yo, good night, Facebook world.
Good night.
Thanks again. See you next week.
Wiedersehen.